Welcome to Left Behind, the DLC for The Last of Us Part 1 and our final step on our mission to platinum this game. This is part 1 of a two-parter. I hope you enjoy it. Without further ado, let's jump right in.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Stay the fuck back! Joel, put your arm around me. Come on. Joel. I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll I'll be back in a flash. Promise. Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Pharmacy. Let's do it. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go. Hurry! Up here! Oh man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed. Thanks. Well, come on. Up we go. So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, ha ha.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Reinforcements. 30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Oh shit, hide!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny. You?
Every penny.
Hey, what did we end up picking?
Hello, surfing in LA?
That's right. Surfing in LA. Come on, let's keep going.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
What'd he do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Nah, I'm good.
More for me. Cheers, Winston. Ooh. That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this.
Get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
See anything? Riley? You dick! That's 2 times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass. Now roar. Roar, Ellie.
Really?
Fucking roar. There she is! Now let's see what else this place has. Ask Skeleseer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay? Are we gonna die today? Nothing. Huh. You gotta turn it over, genius. Oh. seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah, whew, what a relief. Am I ever gonna get to play a video game? Your chances are dismal. Fuck you, Skull. Will I drive a car again? I feel it in my bones. All right. Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance. Will we ever get our water guns back? The spirit nods yes. Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back.
Let them go, Ellie. Let them go.
Am I ever getting boobs or what? The spirits are quiet. Ugh, of course they are. Are you a butt face? I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it then. Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker?
I can hear you, you know.
The signs aren't clear. Up! Oh, there's still hope for you.
Nope. I've given up on that. You can have poker.
Triple Phoenix.
What do you think?
Adorable.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
This stuff? I don't get it. Wow. That was stupid.
Yeah. Those masks are even cooler.
What? Vampires are like my thing.
I am Count Dracula.
Actually, Countess.
I am Countess Dracula.
Yeah.
had an idea. See those cars down there? Yeah, red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool, you're on.
Oh, my God. Come on. Bingo.
Fuck.
Oh, two down.
Boosh.
Bang.
And that's how you do it. That's one. Yes. Brick.
Fucking master. My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. Why did you leave without telling me?
I was in a weird space. Look, I didn't tell anyone.
But I wasn't just anyone, was I?
No, it's just... You gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
You didn't answer my question. What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Ellie, this way.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? How the hell do I get up there? Jesus. Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Damn it. Maybe I can find some. Is that it? Yeah. Sounds like it. Okay. Find some gas. Empty. How do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. Come on. Electric water. Got it. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. Yeah. Yeah, I hear you.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
Well, Ellis, I found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. You hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking, but I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family. So no. I'm not going anywhere.
Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go. Just a little hop.
Go.